One of the WWE's most powerful competitors, a true innovator, a trailblazer. Here comes China.
And from Redondo Beach, California, the Night Winter of the World, China!
She is a bona fide trailblazer for women's wrestling. China, ready for action. A true powerhouse of the women's division. Heck, a true powerhouse of any division here in WWE.
The ultimate breaker of barriers here in WWE, but also the ultimate breaker of her opposition's bodies.
China looks absolutely focused here, ready to show off that power and strength that she's been so synonymous with.
And you have Beth Phoenix, the Glamazon, a moniker that has never been more applicable to a superstar. Some could argue that no competitor has ever dominated the women's division as convincingly as Beth Phoenix.
And if you happen to have an argument against that, you might not want to say it to Beth's face.
Submission time! And we'll break this one up.
Great ring awareness there.
Beth Phoenix going for it early.
A kick out. This one's not over yet.
Too soon for a cover.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Oh, enough already.
Punch lands.
Ooh, skull rattling.
Penny predicament. Two count, and she's able to power out after two.
Well, that might have been closer than she thought it would be.
Lands an elbow.
Distress showing on the face of China.
The Glamazon is now fully in control.
She begins to stir back up, but does it look good?
From the top.
Diving double axe handle.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
Beth Phoenix, of course, known primarily for her strength and power. Corey, do you think that will serve her well, or does she need to diverge from the game plan?
Beth Phoenix got here on her strength, and it will continue to serve her well. Very few women can match the Glamazon's power, and she knows that. Her opponents know that, too. Why is it a good thing, then?
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
She's stunned in the corner.
What agility from China.
The powerhouse of the women's division doing powerhouse things.
Captured the leg. Big mistake.
Double axe handle.
Ah, Beth caught by the counter.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Enough already.
The chest.
And China has established control.
Looks like Beth is having trouble generating any sort of defense.
She got her down. Is this it?
One, two.
Two and a half.
So close.
Oh, impressive counter.
Beth looking to get back in this.
Beth's showing it's not time to lie down. It's time to fight back.
Just caught. Flush.
Really just landed.
Oh, and she turns it around. China put a stop to that.
That's the trigger for her to battle her way back into this.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
And Beth can't stop any offense coming her way.
Yeah, China isn't giving any quarter, any mercy.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Someone call a dentist.
Oh, look at this.
So ruthless.
And now she's climbing to the...
Taking flight. Diving body splash.
She starts to drain a little bit.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Athleticism by the ninth wonder of the world.
Hit drop.
I'm a witness to that.
And China is firmly in command.
Yeah, Beth has run into a roadblock.
Nice neckbreaker.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Superhuman. Well, that'll do some serious damage. Beth is really out of it. She might be done soon.
China looking for the double underhook. Here it comes.
Is there any life left in Beth?
Suggest Beth Phoenix go back and watch this match. There's plenty that can be learned from this loss.